So last weekend, I swerved to get around some deer and one of the bucks. They're obviously in the rut because their mind is not on safety, it is on the does, but you can see there's a scratch all the way up through the light. So that was a shooter buck, but we barely clipped it. Well, actually I swerved, but it turned its head, and so its rack hit the truck. So I don't know, it's kind of a trophy truck now.